Welcome to this made-for-success production of My Mentor Walks on Water, written by Donna Johnson. Copyright 2023. All rights reserved.
Donna Johnson has been one of my dearest and most remarkable friends for nearly 40 years, and for a good reason. As a keynote speaker and author, I have shared stages with some of the most prolific speakers in the entire world, such as Tony Robbins, Sir Richard Branson, Deepak Chopra, and Donna Johnson, to name a few. I've spoken and trained for some of the biggest corporations in the world, and it has been a very rewarding career. But what I treasure the most is receiving a card or letter from someone telling me that I have helped them in some way. In fact, those letters and cards are so important to me that I have literally filled a bathtub in my home with them. I enjoy reading what people have to say and hearing their stories and how I have helped them in some way, shape, or form. And that is precisely how I met Donna Johnson. Donna had watched an infomercial where I spoke about my book, Making Time, Making Money, and we were offering it as an audio series. Donna ordered the tapes and took the time to send a handwritten letter to me to let me know the difference I had made in her life. Her letter caught my attention as she described some challenges that she had as a single mom and how this series had changed her perspective. You know, I always say that yesterday is a canceled check, tomorrow is a promissory note. Today is the present that you give yourself. If someone hasn't told you yet, this is why you were put on this earth, to use your God-given talents to change lives. But as I have learned, sometimes the life you change is actually yours. This is one of the many reasons I love what I do, because I have the opportunity to meet seemingly ordinary people like Donna that go on to do extraordinary things. Over several decades of friendship, I have watched Donna overcome obstacles, face difficult circumstances, and achieve great success. Donna has always had a servant heart. No matter how successful she's become, she has remained humble. That is exactly why she has had success. She put God first, her family second, and her business third. Over the years, I have seen how her faith in God has grown and transformed her heart and her business and the lives of those that she has served. When you have a servant's heart, God will direct your steps, or in my case, cause you to use words you did not plan to say and have never used before in the middle of a speech. I do recall saying the phrase, "My mentor walks on water," but I don't really know where it came from. However, God knew this was meant for Donna, because He had plans for her to write a book, and she needed the words to inspire her. God is in the miracle business, after all, and He performs them when you put Him first. It's clear to me that we must never underestimate the impact our words can have on another person. After my nearly four decades of knowing Donna Johnson, I have seen firsthand how my words have impacted her life, how her words have impacted mine, and the impact she is having on thousands of lives. My Mentor Walks on Water is a book that will change your life, if you let it. It walks you through what a real relationship with God looks like, clearing up the confusion about Jesus and what it means to be one of His followers. Who wouldn't want to have help with that? Well, many of you may find yourself confused because you have never understood what it all means and you were too embarrassed to ask. For those of you who may have had a bad experience with religion growing up, or consider yourself to be a faithful person, but don't know what it's like to fully surrender to God and walk in the freedom of who He has called you to be, this book is for you. The reality is that every one of us will face difficulties, tragedies, and crossroads, and sometimes we seek the advice of people that are more messed up than we are. But for those that are really ready to change their circumstances, I can say without a doubt that when you learn how God sees you, the way you see things will change. If you've ever wondered if there was more to life than where you are right now, I know with absolute certainty that this book will definitely open your eyes to a mentor that walks on water. I have been sharing this message for over five decades now. The world needs more people who understand their value and worth. My Mentor Walks on Water will show you just how valuable you are, how Jesus sees you, how that applies to mentorship, and what it looks like to leave a lasting legacy that ripples throughout the earth. Don't miss this invitation, because there are men and women waiting on you to make a difference.
Introduction. It started as a simple memory.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.